we will be challenging Notorious LUC to do the Unitard Challenge. If she wins, she gets a Mr. Melon shirt for free. Okay, let's get into this.
Okay, now Notorious LUC will be opening the door in her unitard and she will go outside. Okay.
Okay, Notorious. Now you roast marshmallow using no hand. Okay. There you go. Don't burn foot off. You mess it up. You failure to family. You won't be actor. I say doctor.
Bon appetit.
Thank you, Notorious. I will eat this very good marshmallow that Notorious dipped in the ashes. It has lots of ash on it. I'll take the ashy part off and just eat the part that has wood on it.
Now Notorious will be eating her breakfast using only her feet. She will be doing this in the unitard. Okay. Okay, now Notorious tries to eat the food using a fork.
Unfortunately, Notorious LUC could not eat the food with no ham using the unitard. So she failed the challenge and no get the fresh Mr. Melon t-shirt. See you in the next video. Peace.